In this Notary Signing Agent training, we'll discuss some tips when working with escrow officers. Hi there, John Snedeker here from Notary Signing Agent Blueprint. We are home to America's top online training and certification for notary signing agents. Feel free to get on our email list where I'll immediately send you how to make six figures with loan signings. On your journey to making $75 to $175 helping people sign their real estate documents and notarizing, you're going to want to work directly with escrow officers at the title company to move up on the income scale. I would love to hear. Let me know in the comments right now, yes, if you're working for title companies, or no, if you're not working for title companies yet. Either one is okay. Yes for you are, and no for you are not. So let's review some of the best practices when working with local title companies. Number one, just be clear on the value that you can bring to them. You get what you want when you help them get what they want. Number two, have an above average handshake and make sure that you compliment them on their appearance. Number three, be sure to build some rapport. Do you have anything in common with them? Do you see anything on their desk that you can relate to? Find some sort of a common place. Number four, always keep things professional and always send them a handwritten thank you card. You will never regret it. If you are genuine and you are helpful and you do not waste their time, it should be very easy to see why they should do business with you personally. If you don't know, we have a free course and training at notarysigningagentblueprint.com. Feel free to like and share this video with someone that you know who wants to climb up on the income scale. And as always, let me know in the comments right now if you are or if not working for title companies directly. Yes for you are, and no for you are not. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.